Oh, yes. Hey there. Many of you have been waiting a long time for this one. And we are back to fun times with AC Race Best and Friends. By the looks of things, I have 5 Bronies React videos to get to. And I figure for once, I should actually attempt to do them in chronological order. So first up is Bronies React to Generation 3 of My Little Pony, the 2014 Halloween special. If it's anything like their 2013 video for Smile HD, we'll be seeing some costumes. And my sense of timing is way off, so I'm not sure who may or may not be in this video. Race and Saber, obviously. Black Griffin, probably. Noaking and Eile Monty, maybe. This was pre-animated James. Not sure if they had Little Shy yet. Ah, whatever, this is Generation 3, the Dark Ages of My Little Pony. So the video they're reacting to should be appropriately terrifying for Halloween. I can't wait, let's just jump in. Alright! Oh, it's a western! Was that the gorillas? Clint Eastwood scream? Cowboy! Oh, Dusty Cat, alright. I expected that, either that or Gabe doing something. Oh, nice! That's nice crafting.
I'm ready for cartoon horses. Cartoon horses!
I'm also ready for cartoon horses, as long as you're in here no-acking. Oh, that is beautiful! What is happening here? Who's the guy in the background? Okay, alright, that's a guy. Okay. Is that Michelle Krieber and Black Griffin? I think it is? I don't know who else it could be. Alright. Okay. Staying alive.
Okay, so listen. My name is Nakisha.
Oh my god.
I am Latoya Alufa Williams.
Oh, Latoya and Nakisha. Of course.
You call yourself a diva, I call myself a queen.
Oh.
That is beautiful.
Okay.
This costume isn't that KP great, as Discord. That
see,
obvious,
lizard,
obvious.
For my lizard tail.
It's oh, a real lizard. Snake.
I oh, oh jeez.
A better win Bessie costume.
She is a jeez, she is a big snake. Oh! Oh my goodness! Eile Monty, you hit the microphone! She's a... the fox one! Foxy! Is that his name? The pirate thing? I know Five Nights!
Girl, I don't even keep up!
Oh, this is beautiful! Love those peace symbols! Is that Race? Is he a box? Is he Snake? No, he's a box, okay.
Hey. Is there an atmosphere?
They don't even need to create a space elevator. Just climb these follicles right.
That's wonderful.
I got the space station caught my head.
That is beautiful.
In costume for Halloween special, but you know what?
Hey.
You know what? You know.
Is that Ratchet?
You know what?
Oh sweet.
I got your costume.
Oh Ratchet, I haven't seen you in a while.
keep it simple, baby. It's what
you're the
I
second
do.
Pirate.
As a matter of fact, put some glasses on. Who am I now? Clark Kent. So keep it simple, baby. I'm ready. Game time. Let's go.
I did not expect that. All right. Okay. This is a nice cast. Oh my goodness. Oh jeez.
I like the intro.
She says that as if she was expecting to hate it immediately.
It's exciting.
Oh man, G3. I have not really seen anything on this aside from screens and GIFs. Pinkie Pie! Oh, sweet!
I never saw her again.
Looks like Pinkie Pie is blasting off again! Oh, Eileen! Your voice! Oh! Oh! Oh, it's the thing! It's the thing! They did the thing!
Rainbow Dash!
Rainbow Dash! Oh my god.
There's something about your history you're not telling me.
I am very angry.
My Little Pony.
Oh, wow.
I like that bit.
My Little Pony. Yeah.
I don't see Rainbow Dash dressing in style anymore.
That was cool.
Is this over yet?
G3, baby.
I just killed everything.
I mean, that was harmless enough. It was just like...
Oh, she has a little Discord plush. That's beautiful.
Well, that happened. That happened so quick.
Eileen used my microphone.
So giant that I don't understand how they run like that.
We watching My Little Pony.
They're top heavy.
Okay,
Sweetie Belle. The E might be silent.
The Gum House surprise. What is a Gum House?
All right. Sweetie Belle's Gum House.
So much gum in the 80s that I could build a skyscraper.
I ain't talking about gum, girl. I'm talking about the stuff them fake beauty queens is on their lips.
Oh, yeah.
Them fake beauty queens.
Don't use that.
Mm-mm. I don't think so.
Make you look like a host.
They be walking down the street and try to kiss some guy and their lips come off.
That's a good line. That's, so now that we're
God. Twitter selfie.
Those two are so.
We're now going to go to Sweetie Belle's Gum House. Yes, believe it
Gum
or not,
House.
She's got a Gum House. Sweetie Belle of all people.
At least it's not a glue factory. Gum Ball House.
Bell.
Surprise.
Hello.
All right.
I've been knocking and she hasn't answered her door.
When nobody's home.
It's the cops.
Good point. It's the police. I'm the one who. Nope. Not making
like
that joke again.
I've been knocking and everybody. I still need to blow my nose.
I'm a good.
That's the key. There are no tissues in this world.
Slick on me like MTV Cribs.
And it's allergy season.
We got the crew.
So all the characters.
Anybody home?
Any pony home? God, miss my old show.
She's a butterfly.
All right. Their heads are really big.
Have sex with the butterfly? Is that how this works?
I have left some clues.
Yep. I think that's exactly it, actually.
We'll get a sweet surprise.
Dear ponies, dang it,
race best.
Technicolor world anymore.
Don't do this to me.
Bottom of the bridge.
You need to find me.
Jeez.
It is true because this poem is full of poo.
Cool beans.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, race.
She said cool beans.
She said cool beans. Beans. Cool beans.
Amazing. That's the best bit. The fact Scootaloo said cool beans. I hope someone
I feel like Eileen is going to be the one person.
My day complete.
With a high opinion of this. Like the only happy person at the end.
I dream.
Okay. I'm in the hair salon when I dream.
Oh, hell yeah.
I ain't never spend no time in no bed.
I love these wigs.
I lay down, I got to get myself right back up and get this hair.
And Michelle's just all over it. I hope one of them falls off. At some point.
You got trim this
exactly.
Forest.
It's like
you
a
got,
garden.
You got a tree.
Thing,
you know,
seriously. If
you
don't
oh, like all those little plushes in the bottom left.
Into a singularity and consume the earth. We have a responsibility. We got a responsibility to the planet.
That is fantastic. There's so much power in the hair.
I honestly wouldn't have gotten that clue.
We could destroy humanity. Wow. We have to go deeper.
Round and round.
My hair.
Great minds think alike, huh? Round and round.
You swallow one of these hairs and poop it out the next day and you can floss yourself.
They just went to the bed and looking for something that goes and round.
This clue is
Dusty,
hard.
I don't.
This clue is hard.
No, I
oh, I love this claws on her cosplay.
Us, no?
Her costume, I guess it. It's Halloween. These elevators do go that way.
Real cool, all right. Even though I run all night.
A drug dealer.
I don't know what to say.
In college and
flashbacks to Danganronpa with that elevator.
I did not enter.
Roommates going round and round, huh?
Probably Pinkie Pie.
Follow your nose!
What's wrong with Rainbow Dash's hair?
Look at Rainbow Dash's hair on the right.
Oh my god.
They have fridges and.
Yeah.
Do they have a series as well? Because that requires electricity.
No.
Do they have electricity?
I don't think there are fridges.
They have so much plastic surgery, they can't even walk on 2 feet.
In G4?
It's two to play on me.
Oh my god.
Crew under the apple yeah, tree.
The heads are big. Or the bodies are small.
Here, I'm at the apple tree, you know, come get me.
Just the proportions.
Oh, don't get Applejack over there.
Anybody want to take a break at
I was sick of you guys taking so long.
The
find me at the tree.
Self.
That's it! The clue was on the teeter-totter!
Wow.
The clue is under your ass!
She just
how did she not feel that when she sat down?
I expected Eileen to be a little more censored. Say something cute, like... Tushy! Or butt!
You're almost through with this hunt.
Alright.
You'll find Sweetie Belle.
In my...
No! Oh my god. Race Best, no. I'm sorry, I was thinking good too, but...
Well, that makes absolutely no sense.
Don't say it.
Your wings don't make no sense.
So Sweetie Belle must be out
there. Look at Rainbow Dash's hair, bro. Look like a colorful fettuccine.
We need some Alfredo sauce up in here.
How did they not notice that, like, when they were in the back of the house?
Let's go to the Olive Garden.
She's sitting in perfect
screw these cupcakes.
View of the elevator.
This is a Halloween react, so I'm wondering if I should be concerned that there's cupcakes on my screen.
Oh.
She was waiting.
But there's Rainbow Dash. Da
Vinci Code.
Now the only
Rainbow Dash is eating herself.
Watch them up and disappear.
That's... That's a terrible line. Oh god.
You crack me up. First cool beans and then that.
Is Eileen Monty, is this just her slow descent into to madness?
3 times.
That sounded like sarcasm.
For all three meals.
For every three meal. I don't speak English. I'm so flabbergasted.
Every thringle three thringle three.
That
was the punchline!
Oh,
no, that was the worst!
That ain't no devil's product!
God, that hair is luxurious.
Devil's product, girl!
That's the devil itself! Forget the product!
These two! This is...
Insert the devil! Insert.
Alright, Sweet just took a photo.
That's the...
Hashtag G3.
That's the hand signal for insertion.
To find Scootaloo on the teeter-totter with her lazy self. Now we're gonna go to the Runaway with Rainbow.
Alright.
I don't know why. Don't ask
run away with Rainbow.
But we're gonna run away with Rainbow.
I would run away with Rainbow. No. No, I... If it was Fluttershy, sure.
I like
Rarity, yeah, we'll elope. Twilight, she'd have a reason.
So much different back then.
Pinkie Pie, I'd be scared. I'd be scared to go with Pinkie Pie anywhere alone.
Rainbow, Crystal Princess.
That's what they used to call me.
Oh yeah, Applejack. She's a pony.
Look at that castle. They balling all day.
I was actually trying to figure out who I was missing there.
They all rich. What am I talking about? Sweetie Belle is supposedly an adult in this. She's rich. She's balling. She probably
yeah, Sweetie Belle has a gumball house. She's balling, literally.
You know what a maypole was for, right?
The heck?
I have forgotten, actually.
Why does Rainbow Dash have no wings? Did they kick it off?
Oh.
I don't know why. Oh no. Have
cupcakes.
Wings like this.
Wait, since it's a rainbow celebration, I guess that's okay.
We can just get one person to voice everyone.
Thank you, Minty.
If we do that.
Hi, darlings.
I just love this.
Oh.
Now,
is that Tabitha?
Is that Tabitha? That could be Tabitha.
Darlings, what the
They broke character because, hey, we know that person.
Rainbow Dash?
She's like Rarity Dash.
Rainbow Dash.
Wait, no. You? No, I know Rarity Dash. That's not Rarity Dash.
What did they do to you?
Unless he had a secret past life.
Darling. Okay.
Oh, Rainbow was
God.
The one who said,
they
darling.
Her up,
that's beautiful.
Wow.
Rainbow Dash is so different.
Thank you, Minty and Pinkie Pie, darlings.
Yeah, okay. Darling, oh, Gabe? Gabe?
You're like in between
Michelle's face
Rarity
there.
And Princess Celestia.
That was straight up Diamond Tiara from Crusaders.
And then the sperm finds the egg.
Damn it,
is this like
Race Best.
With the string?
We're watching G3 here. Please don't do that. You're killing me slowly. Oh. Very deep. I need to think about life. Where am I headed? Where have I been? What's next? What? Jeez.
Is that Rainbow Dash? Is the other one Rainbow Dash? Where's Rainbow Dash? They're all
Rainbow Dash.
I'm Rainbow Dash. Why is everyone Rainbow Dash?
We're all so Rainbow I'm Dash.
So I'm excited. Are you excited? I've never been so excited.
Where's that from?
What is that?
Is that like a Pinkie Pie, right?
A carriage? It's gonna be pulled by...
What?
What the hell?
What?
His whip. Yup. In a chocobo.
You notice that everyone in the
This is Final Fantasy now.
Literally doing the same repeated motion. It totally reminds me of, like, in Speed Racer, when one person's talking, everyone freezes.
Hey, Trixie.
Oh, yeah.
I know every part of the car.
That's, I'm familiar with that.
So let me ride in the race with speed.
Oh, Race's no, costume is so good. Just as well as I love it.
He's gone over that cliff.
Oh, no.
Hugs the clouds.
Needs a Hemi.
Hugs the clouds. Dun, 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 dun.
I'm leaving all that right. You race, because that's a pit stop.
Bye-bye.
Oh, it is.
Oh my.
It is straight
God.
Up a pit stop.
Well, this escalated pretty quick.
I'm sad he didn't make a joke.
Do you really know what those
Oh my God.
Those,
bubbles are like expanding.
Oh, my eyes. They're soap in my eyes.
They're multiplying.
Oh,
oh God. It burns. What? That's how bubbles work.
See, I'm trying to see what I do.
Holy shit, that kid has bubbles.
You know, California's in a drought.
That's great.
Have you seen Princess Rarity?
She's about to get wings.
Princess Rarity?
Princess.
Oh, God.
Princess Rarity?
She married Blue Blood.
I do it.
The prophecy.
She, you know, she's holding the phone now. Let me break it down for you. This Rarity.
Break it down, Michelle.
She ain't the princess. These people are delusional.
Oh, she's getting
this
the.
Is like
or he is getting the
Rarity,
reflection.
Princess and Rainbow Dash just have wings and says, darling.
Is that Rainbow Dash?
I am Rainbow Dash. I am Rainbow Dash.
Well, this one hasn't hit unicorn puberty yet.
Well, I feel bad.
Race best. Is that all you can do? Is that all you can think about?
Seashells.
It is a tiny little candy corn horn.
So she's not Rainbow Dash.
Is that Rainbow Dash?
You know, we have 63 ribbons leading to the castle.
Oh, I love Noaking.
63 ribbons? There needs to be 60.
Oh, 63.
If there isn't no
good number.
Ribbons, then they're going to get their heads chopped off.
Good internet number.
Oh, there's only 63 ribbons. Prepare to die.
This is
That's corny.
The corniest of the corners.
Corny.
Oh, wow.
Ah, oh, it's so corny.
Oh no, everyone thought the same thing.
First rainbow of the season.
Everyone thought the dang it, I'm not original.
First rainbow of the season.
What's she doing? What is that?
That is beautiful.
Shut the screen off!
Oh, is she Rarity then?
Please censor!
A rainbow princess? Magic. Didn't we just do the rainbow princesses? Okay, this is...
Oh, don't remind me.
Ooh, shiny syndrome.
The season 4 finale.
The whole time?
Oh, so they have to all be...
I've blocked out the last 2 minutes of that finale.
I get it.
Wait,
the rest is amazing.
Corn horn if they need magic wands.
How does she not notice that she's playing with the caterpillar?
You're a faggotarian. Look at that, it's like a baby.
Oh, jeez, Race, come on, man. Come on. That caterpillar is having a fun little time. It's high noon.
She's quite good at blowing.
Ah! I love her.
Bro,
oh, did
this in G3? And she's G3.
Did that bulb actually just break?
What a metaphor!
That his joke was so bad.
Have a Snickers. You're not yourself when you're hungry.
Rarity!
Oh man, is that joke that old? Wow! It's been a long time. Since I've seen TV in general.
It's not racist.
It's not racist. It's not racist. It's not about that.
That's really her. Wow.
We're gonna back up slowly from that statement.
Where are you?
Cheerly is worst teacher.
Oh. Oh my God! Lux Aeterna!
back
Oh, this is like the second time.
Wow.
In recent memory.
Talk about the switch up. Rainbow Dash is
That's awesome.
Like, oh yeah. The elegant darling.
Darling. Time for a sonic rain boom.
He's gonna be Sorcerer's Apprentice.
Uh-oh, time to steal in, cause a mishap, cause I'm Rarity.
Oh man.
Cause I'm G3 Rarity.
Okay,
G3 Rarity, that's my favorite
Kathy
Gatorade.
Westlock to not be Kathy Westlock, I'm not gonna look it up. I'm just gonna assume I get the points.
Oh.
Cause hey, Jesse's right at everything. Useless skills, yeah!
I don't know if she's right or not. I guess no one's gonna fact check. I hope she is.
She is a weed.
Oh, they are breathing.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, no.
These are the lazy breathing.
Oh, no.
Like little mini ponies with wings.
This actually is a Halloween special.
Is the cringe, you know.
This is terrifying.
It's cute, but...
The proto-breezies.
That was a fake laugh.
No, you should not talk like this because you are a breezy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Can we just... Oh, Sibsy!
Whatever.
Can we just... I need to block this from my memory immediately afterward. I can't. I already blocked out... the G4 episode. Oh.
How does Breezy have fall allergies?
It's a terrible, terrible... existence.
Oh, they just laugh when they get thrown out of their house by a colossal sneeze.
Well, yeah, they're nomads.
That's what it'd be like for me if I got picked up in a tornado and flying up in the air.
So much laughing. I wish I was that happy.
I can't compliment it. I can't. I'm just like, every compliment
I, like that.
I give it is like so backhanded.
It's good.
Y'all laugh until somebody breaks their hoof.
Oh, no. Oh, chipping a. Ooh, that would hurt. That'd be bad.
Yep.
Bedtime story?
All they do is laugh.
At night without my bedtime story. 50
yeah.
Shades of Grey. No, really.
No. 50 Shades of Hay, obviously. Miss Monty.
So they have
Hinga-dinga-durgan.
The unicorns don't.
Triple it.
I apologize if I offended anyone.
We're going to Ponyville, so maybe we'll get some G4.
Wait for the others.
Yeah, that'll happen. I'm sure. Oh, it's a storm of breezies.
Girls yelling that they're
coming. Well, we were running late for the race celebration anyway.
That race, Bess.
It's like Andrea Lemon to not be Andrea Lemon. Put another thing on the scoreboard. Ah! Oh!
Wait, what was the point of like lining up?
All right. Yeah.
Wait,
I wouldn't be surprised if
you mentioned something about unicorn era.
A lot of the voice actresses carried over.
The show isn't aimed at me.
I'm not. Really sure.
It's dark now. I can't see the rest of the cartoon, but I'm gonna assume it's bad.
All right, guys. So we took a Twitter selfie and posted.
Are you
on
a
Facebook
psychic?
Or whatever on Instagram. Now we went to Sweetie Belle's.
Yeah, Instagram.
House. Yeah, she balling that.
Tumblr.
Cash. Next thing,
nine
know,
gag.
We run away with Rainbow. Yet we never really did run
Amino.
Away with Rainbow, except for the extent that we had the discovery of that rarity looking that's actually younger than Sweetie Belle.
Ratchet
things around. Talk about the freaking 183.
Are you all right?
I don't know what's going on? And now we're going to do.
You okay, bud?
Newborn cutie. So many
have you taken your medicine?
Ways to play.
All right. So many different ways to play. That sounds like a
Let's
very, very deep and insightful animation. All right. My Little Pony. Am I really doing this? She's just trying to think about her life decisions. Oh, that son. This is some Teletubby stuff right here.
Is it gonna start?
That son is way too happy.
Once upon a
when do we get to the ride?
Time. Like, listen.
This is the ride.
Once upon a My Little Pony time, and you're gonna be
yeah.
like, that son.
That's how I start all my fanfics. Once upon a My Little Pony time.
Son, actually, that thing is like on something.
That's a happy son, just like Teletubbies.
Yeah. Yay, me and Eileen on the same page. Cool beans.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
All right. Ooh, butterflies.
Jesus. This oh. whole opening is so disorienting.
Oh, jeez.
This
is like
we're like flying through space.
Pseudo 3D.
What is happening?
In the Twitter birds, we tweeting, bro. We tweeting. That's how many retweets we got.
Yeah, all the social medias.
Oh, I'm gonna be
represent.
Sick. Stop.
Oh,
stop,
man.
Everything moving all at once. We almost died by a flower.
This long intro is long.
That's the number 5 cause of death in America.
Season 1, episode 1 of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic, Generation 4.
So many.
That was baller back then.
Different ways to play. Let's count them.
It's moving so freaking slow.
We saw the sun look that way. We saw the Twitter birds. We saw the butterflies. Yeah, I think we're slick high right now. Let me take these off.
Really? A tea party?
I think we dropped some acid before starting this.
It all started when I needed a tissue.
It's going to be like Alice Wonderland tea parties because those were the best.
It's the UFO.
It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. Oh, Ducky. Oh, he's got a nice little hat.
Maybe he, like, works with Perry the Platypus.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I said Ted over there and Mr. Ducky.
Ted.
With that
yeah.
hat.
Ted and Mr. Ducky is my favorite
CBS
sitcom.
It wasn't that bad. I mostly thought this was tolerable up to this point.
The top of that
driving me nuts. We're now
box.
A minute and a half into this.
That would chafe your
this is driving me crazy.
neck a little bit. Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, is this one. This is 3.5,
what
right? What are those? My god. That is nightmare fuel.
Oh my god. I honestly thought that this was a dream.
Oh jeez.
This still existed.
We're still in the inception mode. You are dreaming, Grace Best.
Look at this boy. This boy looking like, girl, what
you need
look
the
like
kick.
That? Well said.
I feel like
oh
I'm
my goodness.
Just watching this.
Oh my god.
It's crawling. It's crawling. Oh my god.
It's like
oh my god, it's moving.
It's like the Grudge.
Look at this. Wow.
Oh, this is
wow.
She's going to suck out your soul.
Whoa.
That was like the baby of Satan.
Oh lord.
Is this a parody?
It's Rosemary's baby.
This ain't real.
God.
Oh, they be demons.
Man, that.
Baby demons.
Baby demons is my favorite indie rock band.
Now, this is a show for children. This
I think Race is losing it.
Oh, someone
this isn't fit for anyone. This is not.
Even,
this is not.
I got to watch
this
that
like,
again.
This is like Z-rated. No one can watch this.
It's like a Peekapedia animation.
What the?
No one should watch ever. All right.
Shira Lee.
Ah, that was
oh, Shira Lee. What? Oh.
Stop. God, so weird.
I thought Shira Lee.
Oh my
was
God.
Rocking in the 80s.
Yeah. Shira Lee could rock out with the best of them.
Oh shit.
Oh my God. Oh.
I can't even come.
Those head tilts. They're unnatural.
Enjoy yourselves. I'm sure you can all find something fun to play.
Her head is as big as her entire body.
Botox in her face, like it's just, it's completely like, hello. White upper class horse moms.
My mom made me.
Why is Cheerlee a baby?
This yeah, it's like only their mouths and their eyes really move.
Cheerlee's sister.
Wait, sister.
Wait, what? That what?
Say hello to Pinkie Pie.
This whole time we wondered what happened.
Oh, it's Pinkie. Okay.
We wondered what happened to Cheerlee's parents. More so.
So
they did have a mother.
Cheerlee, Scootaloo, and Pinkie.
Their mother made them promise something.
Are having a.
They must have died during this episode.
Terrible, terrible.
Can you blame them?
Tea party.
This is Scootaloo.
Oh god, I hate how they're like Scootaloo. Heads move like on a swivel.
Yeah, it's like just.
Look at her bobbing her head, bro. She on LSD.
I like seeing the
in their
window behind them, the reflection.
Pinkalicious tea party.
Pinkalicious
party.
I'm not even halfway.
Oh, it's terrifying.
It's a demon. It's a demon.
Scootaloo is kind
of. It's not natural. Even Eileen agrees. That's
Terrible.
Oh my god.
She's on purpose. This AC Ray's best. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Why are you making us watch this?
That's a good question, Noaking.
You don't realize what you
I wonder if Race Best ever apologized.
Oh my god. Okay.
Fun?
What?
Fun?
Stop it.
Did someone say? You know, that's not the worst idea.
I didn't know this existed. I am so scared. I can't even stay in character.
Oh, no, no, you gotta. I told you she you gotta stay in character.
Look at her.
Our luscious locks. They depend on us.
Party. The heck?
Pinkie Pie is so tame.
Yeah.
And
Scootaloo.
Scootaloo is so crazy.
Yeah, she's the one party, jumping around everywhere, huh?
Oh, that's actually pretty good. Well, yeah, she should go in.
They are really flipping everyone.
She's flexible. What?
Their characters.
She's like flying almost. Oh. Yeah, that's sad.
Almost. Party, party, party. She's cursed to never party? Truly soar. Okay, we're going back to this part. Race. He has to look way down to see his screen, huh? Guys, I think we're losing Race Best. Oh no, we need a replacement. Someone quick. Get SaberSpark in there. We need a new Race Best. Where is SaberSpark, actually? I just realized. God, he's a tomato. Slice him up and put him on a burger.
Oh my god.
Jeez, his blonde hair and his red face, it's perfect. That is ridiculous.
Oh my goodness. Oh my.
Is this where like Race Best died of suffocation and then we just replaced him with a robot? And that's the one I met at BronyCon? Because there's no coming back from this. This is extremely long. This is really long. He's just breaking down.
Oh my god, I'm crying.
Oh my god. I want to see him like fall over in the box.
I didn't know it could get so bad. I didn't know it could get so bad.
Well, this is your fault.
Like, I'm crying.
You put this together.
Tears rolled down my face because this is the most ridiculous shit I've ever seen. Oh.
What have I wrought upon myself? This is the most extended scene I have seen in one of these. My goodness.
Oh my god, this is a hard. Oh.
Just an unending.
Deconstruction.
I'm actually crying.
What? Oh,
so
hello.
Funny. Okay.
Wow.
I don't even know. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, I am just done. This.
He is.
I knew it would be bad. But this is beyond every expectation. Like, I feel like.
It's like what someone says when they go through
of this, but, oh,
surgery. I knew it would be bad.
I'm losing it. Generation is this is G3.5. This is
cuties.
This is everything that we
I know because everyone says 3.5. That's the
it's
one.
Not bad. Oh, I thought
that's the best one.
I was going to end this with saying that it actually wasn't
the
as
pinnacle
bad as I expected.
Of My Little Pony. Right here. I hope he keeps that through the rest of the video.
I am so scared.
They just cut back to him every now and then. Oh my god.
Let's take a selfie and commemorate this situation.
Oh, Cloud.
We're gonna look back and be
Rainbow.
Like,
Rainbow.
Damn.
It doesn't even tell Tweet. Me your story, but it's my favorite book in the whole wide world.
Monarch Butterfly.
They used about 16 frames to create this entire episode.
Oh, that's not very nice. Now we can't see.
Oh.
Well, you
oh god, she's gone.
What?
Cheese from Foster's.
Lights on, lights off. Lights on, lights off.
Adding Zoe's $4.99 to be exact.
This is exhausting.
Yeah. And they spent most of that money on a chicken sandwich.
Look at these two just stand there.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Like,
in character.
Ourselves into.
Eileen.
Really,
the one who made it in character.
Oh my god.
That's a really solid plush, huh?
Really bad porn jokes.
This is like making my mind go.
Oh geez, we're just on a pendulum.
What?
You know, Eileen, that's a good way to put it. Jeez. Gabe. You could.
What?
My god. That mouth.
Find this. What is this? Where did this come from?
Oh god. Hey! Scootaloo!
Wee! Wee! Not anymore! Oh my god, that face!
Right now, I'm doubting even myself.
Her face is so weird!
Whoa! Oh! Scooting around at the speed of sound.
Foot was pushing her that whole time. Like, look at this. Paying attention to her
oh.
foot.
Oh, she's doing the Flintstones.
Ridiculous.
Oh no! Mrs. Buzzy!
Miss Rat!
What the hey did I just see?
Maybe I'm assuming too much.
Oh, you know what they say about assumptions, Race.
Aren't you having fun?
No!
Scootaloo?
That's just a great...
Do you want to join our team?
Raw answer. No.
Butterfly.
Oh, hey, it's that monarch.
Butterfly. Wait, no.
No. No, actually, no.
Are you joking?
In every sense, no.
Who did they get to do sound effects for this whole thing? Because this whole thing is a little bit off. But now, the butterflies are chirping, and I just cannot take this.
Yeah, what?
Butterflies do not chirp.
Maybe not where you live.
I think this video will go a lot better with the music from Psycho.
Yeah.
That's perfect. The butterflies were actually making that sound. Oh,
last
God.
Certainly not least, huh?
That is...
Look,
that was kind of beautiful.
I've
all right.
Of all
that face! That is the weirdest face!
Was my soul. Maybe my body. Oh my god, she's back in the thing.
G3.5 has that effect on a lot of people.
Oh my god. Like, why don't we just run the whole show in reverse now?
See, they have like 5 symbols on this. I'm gonna be talking animation talking.
All right.
And they
got the Flintstones. Meet the Flintstones.
And in the background, that's it. You need to, and it's all tweens, girlfriend. They got like 1 keyframe every 10 frames, and then you got tweens and tweens. Like,
animation talk.
Listen, look at the effort that's
from Black Griffin.
I still think it's fake.
I'm liking this.
This is a fan animation, right? A trolling video.
Sometimes doing your own thing can be a lot of fun, but playing together, that's what it's all about.
Are they trying to shoehorn in a moral?
Did they just try to throw a lesson at the end of this?
Yeah. Dear Princess. Oh my god.
Did you read that?
The timing there. Holy crap.
What was that title? The never ending bullshit? Like, what was that?
Oh, now we're doing everything in reverse.
Oh yeah, we're just zooming out.
No, like this.
That was the lesson.
Oh wow. This is
happy.
Just zooming out.
Are we really gonna have a 2-minute zoom out of that entire scene?
Like this is literally the same thing, isn't it?
Interesting.
Wow, we are trippy. Look at the sun.
Oh my god. All right. And that super happy sun.
Oh, thank god it's over. I can't. I never want to watch.
See you in hell. Well, at least he didn't have to watch.
Oh, there's people who made this. And
most of that.
More depressed.
He was dead for it.
Recorded at Cake Mix Studio.
Jose Garibaldi.
You record something at Cake Mix Studio.
That's my bro.
I guess these will be your expectations.
I have no idea.
Paul Wizakowski.
That it even got that bad.
He's my idol.
I don't even know. Right now.
2009, huh? Holy crap.
What to say?
I didn't realize it was that recent.
I need some air, bro. Some freaking air.
I gotta wash this off me. It's on me. It won't come off. I need super heavy duty
Many people
scrubs.
Ask who
what?
I am. I'm not quite sure myself anymore.
Is that a Saber?
2003. I was called Pinkie Pie until that name was taken away from me. But now I'm just called a monster. A mistake. A freak. I was
this
the
is,
host of the town.
This
me
is beautiful.
We make all the little girls laugh with our tea parties and candy. Back then,
I could have been a contender.
Actually meant something and wasn't just handed out with a pair of wings. But then those dirty bronies
dig on Larson, huh?
And ruined everything. By God, I've
My
never
God.
Seen so many fedoras before. But now all I see today.
You know, that was kind of my reaction to BronyCon.
Me and my friends. When Lauren Faust took over, we all
oh, no.
lost our jobs. I had a second
homeless
I couldn't pay.
Saber Pie.
Homeless. Despite being an excellent hunter, times were really tough. And I would be just lucky to eat for the day.
I'm catching fish.
I felt disgusted and hid myself from the world so nobody could see what I've become. I tried running from
I gotta go past, into my troll hole.
No matter how fast I ran, I could never escape it and always came face to face with the facts.
The camera
the
followed me everywhere.
Right now is a disgrace to my name.
Screw this.
And I know it's not really her fault. It's the writers I'm angry with. And if I want my old life back,
Larson.
I need the new characters of Generation 4.
McCarthy.
And I know just the writer who can make this happen.
What? Oh no! Peter Dinklage.
George R. Martini. Help me kill off the cast of Friendship is Magic. So
oh,
I
man.
Have my life back.
Oh no, Pinkie Pie! Revenge is not the answer. No. No, Martin, don't do it. What just happened? Yes, we are definitely back to Bronies React. That was beautiful and horrifying. This was perfect. Gen 3 worked wonderfully for this video. And I loved our cast for this one, especially their costumes. That was super fun, seeing Jesse as a banana. And this might be my favorite from Black Griffin and Michelle. Them staying in character for most of the video and having great chemistry to bounce off each other. Plus, that extended breakdown from AC Race Best was pretty much a work of art. It belongs in a museum. I feel like I have even more appreciation for these videos after BronyCon, after seeing a lot of the crew on stage, after having conversations with Race Best and SaberSpark, as well as being at Bronypalooza for a live performance by Gabe and Michelle. Seeing them in person helps put things in a different perspective, helps ground my perception of these guys. They all seem like really cool people, I love this content, and I can't wait to catch up. Thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, remember,
sometimes doing your own thing can be a lot of fun, but playing together? That's what it's all about.